Suzuki and my first thought was Suzuki motorbike. The company Suzuki is leading the field with its Suzuki Swift sport model. The Swift does encourage driving for the simple pleasure of it, but that says nothing about this car. So, how good is this car really? It's a Japanese car and Suzuki leads the hot hatchback market with this car. To become an answer of our question, what have we to do? I think the best way to get an answer is making a competition. So, how we can become a competitor to this car? I think this is a good Japanese product, but if you think this car would build in Japanese, you're wrong. It's built in Hungary, you know? It's in Europe. So, and I think the best way is we test it against another Japanese product. And for the first, it came in my mind, we test it with a Casio Keyshop. Now we will take a look how good this watch is against this car. Now we take a look. I love my Keyshock, you know. It's a special edition and it's called Stormtroopers. It becomes the name from the Stormtroopers from Star Wars. And now we will take a look who wins this battle. Is it bulletproof or not? Now we will know it. So, it's in front of the tire. So, this car weighs 1070 kilograms. And we will now take a look who will win. Und los, Sunny. So, ich steig aus. The car feels funky and fresh and has a functional interior and it is also equipped with a full complement of airbags. There are seat airbags, side airbags, rear airbags and a driver SRS airbag. I'm a petrolhead, so I bought this car 3 years ago. What are you? I think you are also a petrolhead. So, the only technical specifications we are interested are, I find so, is the acceleration. This car accelerates, the company says that, I never tested it, from north to 100 kilometers in 8.9 seconds. What does this mean? Is it fast? Is it slow? I think this is not so important. Because if you are in the traffic, or if you drive this car in a heavy traffic, you cannot accelerate from north to 100 km. You need a quick acceleration over the first 20 or 50 meters. So you must win short range. Let's test it. So what we do now is a race. A race over 50 meters to see who's faster in the city traffic. And now we need a competitor for this race. And we are doing a research on the market to see how are the most competitors of this hot hatch is. And it is, you will see, a scooter. Because in the most circumstances, in the first line are a Suzuki Swift hot hatchback and a scooter. And now we will see who wins this race. We do the race.
the Suzuki Swift Sport against the Piaggio Swift, the ABS ISR. It's also called the Piaggio Beverly Sport Touring. And both of the vehicles are equipped with an ASR system, and we switched both on the position off, so we can do a better acceleration. So, are you ready?
Ready.
Austrian motor stick. I give you a command and then we try it, okay?
Okay.
1, 2 and on 3 we try. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 2. Much faster, much faster. And it's too fast, so fast. And it's incredible. It's like a big, big, big. No! The scooter is so fast, it's incredible. So, now you see, what does it mean? 8.9 seconds, it means nothing. Because in the traffic you lose against a scooter. And that's the truth.
A few things you might know about this car. There are things who makes me really crazy, because I don't understand why they do this. Because if you start the engine, yes? No, if you give ignition and you open the door, it don't beeps, okay? If you turn off the ignition, it beeps. It beeps. And why it telling me with this noise that the door is open? I know it's open because I open it. And that's really crazy. And then also the warning noise if I don't do the safety belt. You know, we have done 3 races, and in both races the Suzuki Swift Sport loses. So, buy another car, you know, because this is not a hot hatchback. This is a loser car, because it loses. Bye.